Oh, hi. It's time for StarCraft. And this is Sexty Cat here. Your favorite StarCraft noob. Let's see what kind of opponents we'll draw upon today. Now, I got lucky and got to face a noob the other day and beat them, which is amazing for me. So, let's see if there's any games that I can maybe I'd be able to jump into this one. Fighting Spirit? Practice? Oh, let's see this guy. He's got lag here too. He's got long latency. So it probably won't let me. Another newbie? A Python. I really don't like Python. But I'm a newbie. Aww. Come on. Full. It's bullshit. Okay. I just heard that people wouldn't play me when I would host Circuit Breaker, but I heard it's one of the most balanced maps. That's what Rapid said the other day at this SSL I was watching. And I was like, what the fuck is balanced? Why don't people want to play it?
I really like it. I don't know why I like the map so much.
Just waking up. It's like 2:30 in the afternoon. Also gotta wait for games. It's fantastic peppercorn grinder. I've gone crazy about pepper lately. I knew this. Good. It's good. When I'm in my restaurant, the restaurant that I work at, we season the fries with I think it's garlic, pepper, and salt. And that pepper getting in the air, it's like a cartoon. You go, achoo, achoo. Damn it, why are there no players? Damn it. Usually it comes a lot faster than this. The key is to not lick my lips when I'm attacking or microing. It's scary looking. Ah, I've totally played this game guy before. Hi. Yay, get to play. Zerg attack. Forge a plot against the Protoss. Oh god, I haven't started my first drone yet. Gets.
Oh, my wires are.
Okay. My graphic tablet was on the cord for my keyboard. Ridiculous. Absolutely retonclamousness. When you soccer play, you in the beginning you spam keys. I didn't. Oh shit! Oops. There's a lot of things that are wrong. Okay. Gotten used to playing it in a window mode. I had to down the resolution of my computer. Time to get serious. I can't take a game seriously. Trying to decide where to put that. I had to see more people about their strategies for spawning pools and stuff. Don't you hate it when they don't follow your freaking orders? Come on, units. That's your job, yeah. That's why you exist in this pretend realm. Maybe that was the one who got stuck or something. I've been thinking of my own RTS I want to make. And this little guy in my base. Damn, I hate when I don't select something else and I press S to hit select larvae. Larva. Oh, I should have made zerglings. Maybe I should have done a warm-up run. Well, if I play against computers... What? Is this doing something over there? A song. Yeah, I started using the mini-map where it's green for you and red for the opponent. Quite useful. This guy's doing a proxy right next to my base. Okay, he's in the top left corner. Oh, is he trying to block me from doing a third expansion? Where's he gonna go now? Trying to prevent that, so should I take it then? I can't protect that fucking base. Are you kidding me? It's a liability. Oh my word. Gotta put some pressure on. Gotta sneak those overlords kinda close so they can kinda see them. You just never feel like you're going fast enough. And really, you're not. You could always go fast. Am I doing it? Yeah. Let's see what he's got. Oh, pretty standard. Just one gate, though. Okay. Don't have enough for a layer, but might as well get another guy in with that. I can pretty much smack her up for really easily. Should I get this? I feel like I should. Okay, so he's probably gonna come up with some Corsairs. Gosh. Get the den then. I need circling speed. I might as well get some upgrades. You go to the max. So I'm gonna have this guy soon. Oh gosh. You got Overlord. Another hatchery. Okay. A lot of hatcheries. He's assuming you're gonna go Corsairs or some guys. Is he just pressuring with that? I Oh, there we go. I'm about to use my tongue. Oh, he's tagging that. Whoa, jeez. Can you have a spore colony in there? I feel like I'm not doing so bad, but... So after this, he probably gets a huge army. Damn, I barely left the hatchery alive. Probably gonna be Dark Templars. Damn it. Fuck! Damn it! I was literally trying to avoid that. You attacked the wrong fucking thing. No big deal. 300 minerals, big deal. Oh, I'm not even a layer yet? Wow. Holy shit, look at all that gas I have. Can you pull some guys from gas? A larva without a hatchery. It's funny. Oh my gosh. I have so much gas. And... Ah, fuck. That did fuck me, I guess. Biatch! Oh, my drones kill. That's pretty annoying though. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Just destroying hatcheries? That's pretty good harassment. Just trying to delay mining and stuff. Am I building overlords? Fuck. I was in the wrong key. Oh my gosh. It would be nice to redo that. The hotkeys. Can't seem to get enough minerals. Fuck. just, even though I spent, did a lot to get minerals, I just seem to be really short on it. Because I'm in so many of these fucking towers. There we go, finally some fucking... Son of a bitch. So many misclicks. He's only do this with like guerrilla forces. It's pretty impressive. He hasn't even expanded. When you're in it, in the game, it's a totally different world. You should watch a replay after or something. Why are there drones in your group? Fucking... Oh, what the fuck are they doing? Dude, this guy's annoying. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. My hatcheries are just dropping. Oh my gosh. I'm getting like, I'm gonna rage quit. So many overlords. Thank you. feel like this guy's going easy on me. As far as I can tell, I've won, right? Feels strange. He killed bases really well. We've got a big force here. I'm not even watching. I got him. It's only time for a macro. Holy shit. I was base trading. Whoever can kill each other's base first wins. He's got another base. Damn, this is weird. I escaped with the drone, yay! Why are you guys not going over there? Our only chance is to go over here, clear this. And if you got a base somewhere else, that'd be fine. We probably could go on the mainland. You go down here. I'm so fucked. Yes, that must be his only dragoons. Oh, he's got a ton of dragoons. Damn. I think I did lose. Wait, they can take out dragoons. I got fucking pepper in my throat. Ah, fuck. Fuck you. Damn. Pretty clutch. It almost seemed like he really knew what he's doing. Maybe he did.